anybody with some political capability to analyze the international situation and the limitation of the United States through their agreements, that the only way to get into Cuba passes through Haiti, through Port-au-Prince.